This is a really cool part where you go, this is, no. yeah, this is Skins, and you are behind the scenes. Behind the scenes of Skins, this is set. I feel like a director. This is where Charles Martin and Simon Massey sit, direct. So, yeah, I'm your director for today. This is the set of Skins 3. I'm Merv Iluki, where I play Thomas. Peace.
Merv played the character Thomas. Originally, at the very beginning of the audition process, this was a very different story. And the story was going to be about a Polish. And very last minute, a few weeks before we started shooting, we actually changed the whole character, Merv's character, to Thomas. It was a challenge. We had to find someone who could speak French, someone who was from Congo, and obviously someone who's going to carry, like all the actors in this series, when it's their episode, they carry it. The first part of the episode is almost a silent film. So you had to find someone who was actually going to hold the camera's attention. This guy has immense screen presence.
I'm from Congo as well. So yeah, it's gets some quite a lot. I speak French, Lingala. Yeah, me and Thomas, we do have similarities. Thomas and Pantora, this is not your average couple, are they? Thomas, you know, this nice guy. You know, there's not an inch of badness in him. And then same goes with Pandora, so it's just all just two bouncy, happy characters. When it got to outside the bus stop, they gave me the donuts, and these donuts were huge, massive, and like, you know, thick layer of icing. So once you've put one in your mouth, like, you know, you're like, and you know that, okay, I've got to get three more down within like a minute. And Simon, director, shouting, more, man, more, you know, throw more in, and you're like, more. I think I threw up at the end.
First take we did, I think Merv got up to about two donuts and started gagging on the donuts. And I thought, oh my god, he's gonna be sick, he's gonna suffocate, it's all gonna be disasters.
I was trying to swallow it because it was so thick, it just sort of just got stuck. And then just went, car, someone ran over a bucket, all that. I never ate donuts for like 2 months after that scene. I'd see one and like, donut, no, please, no. Of course, I have too many.
Crazy, huh?
And if you told me when I was in like year 7 where we'd sit around and just do accents and joke about it, if you told me that I'd actually be working professionally using my African accent, I would have been like, whatever. I'll never forget, there was a kissing scene. And I'd never done one before, like a kissing scene on set. And so we were both quite nervous. Not dreading it, but it was both a bit, whew. And when it come to it, we done the kiss, and then Simon, the director, come round and he just went, the kiss was awful. And then we just stood there like, wow, we looked at each other like, oh God. I wasn't gonna deliver it any other way, not, and then just went, the kiss was awful. Fair play, by the second time we'd done it, he came and went, the kiss was perfect, and we went to do something else. When it's the awful, kiss was awful. When it's good, just kiss was perfect, man. Shot off. But yeah. You meet people today and you're shooting a naked shower scene tomorrow. So there's me standing in a shower, naked, completely naked, yes, in front of like the crew of like 80 people that I've known for about 2 days. Came in the morning, I went to Ed, the costume designer. I've got a naked scene today, you know. Obviously I'm naked, obviously, you know. He looked at me like I was crazy, and yeah, you are. But then after he gave me some thing and they strapped it on with tape. But when you're in the shower, because I was generally having a shower, the tape just sort of came off and it was just sort of dangling. I just thought, wow, this is just stupid, so he just ripped it off and left it there. I thought, fuck it. Stood there and showered naked in front of 80 people that I've known for 2 days. Weird. Strange experience. No way would I watch it with my parents. No, never. Because not only the naked scenes and that, that's just weird. The kissing scenes. I've always been weird around kissing scenes. It's like when it's not even me kissing. Like, you know, them weird moments where you're watching TV with your parents and then people start having sex or whatever, start getting off of each other. There's that awkward silence where you're just sort of looking around and you just pretend to pick up your phone and walk out just to break the whole uneasy tension around it. So if it's me there, that'll just make it 1,000 times worse. So I don't like this, the idea of my mom sitting there watching me naked in a shower or getting off with a girl or saying these audacious things. No, I don't think I'll watch it with my parents. I'll watch it after the hype has died on my own, when episode 4 screen or something. I'll just sit in a room and then I'll watch episode 3.